one day we gon' change. But you know just how to work that back and make me forget my name. What the hell?
Chalkmaster Dave, live in Young Dundas Square.
We have caught someone chalk-handed.
Hey-o.
Drawing on the sidewalk this morning.
Chalk it up to some good art.
Right across from the Eaton Center. He goes, it's Dave Johnson, but he doesn't have to call him Johnson.
No, it's Chalkmaster
Dave. Chalkmaster
Dave,
and he joins us right now. Hey, how you doing, Dave?
Good morning, guys. How are you?
Good.
Looking good, my friend. How long have you been there on your knees?
About 5 o'clock, I guess, maybe 5:30.
Okay, you are wearing knee pads. I was concerned about your knee health.
No, I think they're already gone. So at this point, it's all right.
Yeah,
so.
You know, I passed him earlier this morning around 5 o'clock, and it just, you know, it was just, I normally pass people sort of crawling around Young Dundas Square, so I didn't notice any difference
out
there. So you feel right at home, I'm presuming, right there.
Yeah, I blend.
You must be seeing all kinds of interesting things at that hour, yes, Dave?
Oh, God. Actually, over the years, you see absolutely no different than you guys. I see everything you see, right?
So this looks stunning.
Oh, thanks.
This is a 3D effect. How long will it take to complete? Usually, on average, how many hours does it take start to finish?
You take anywhere from 4 to 10 hours, depending on the complexity of the piece. Yeah. This one's about a 4-hour piece.
So now, show us your piece and what you're making.
Okay, basically what it is here's a splash pool, and if you take the picture from over there, so if we can get that camera guy to move over just a little, and you jump in the splash.
It's cool. It's already, you're not even done.
I know, right?
See it.
It's already starting to take form, so.
I'm not good.
And I love that you're so humble. How painful is it to see people then walk all over your artwork and then have it rain?
Well, you know, it's funny. I used to worry about that kind of thing, but you realize it's kind of like going to the theater. You go there, you have a good time, you enjoy what you see, and you take with you a memory. That's it. So you don't even worry about something. It's not something you own. It's just something people can just enjoy for the day.
Good for you. And you're beautifying it.
Now, can you do a little bit? What are you doing right this second?
Yeah.
Show us some of your technique here.
Oh, okay, absolutely. So you take a bit of your chalk here, rub it in lightly. You don't want to go too hard. And then you take your hand, this is the fun part, and you just kind of blend it in nice and smooth.
Wow.
You make it seem so easy.
Well, you know, 20 years of practice.
Yeah, I'll say. Yeah, and you get commissioned by different companies all the time. If people want to give you a shout out on Facebook, how do they do so, Chalkmaster Dave?
They can contact me on my website, which is thechalkmaster.com, or Facebook, it's Chalkmaster Dave.
Now, who are you making this one for?
This is for Summersbee, for their Jump into Summer campaign. So you're going to jump into the summer, the splash, and that's what you're going to do.
Did they at least give you some refreshments to keep you hydrated while you work so hard?
Yeah, not until I get home, yeah. After I'm done driving.
But Dave, are you working from a picture?
It's in my head.
You know, really?
They gave me the image and I got it memorized, so yeah.
You're brilliant. You truly are a brilliant artist. So what do you do in the winter when there's no sidewalks to chalk?
Well, I'm going to drink all that product they give me.
Okay, so Dave, keep working there. We're going to check in with you every once in a while this morning and see how things are going. I want to show a couple of other images that you have done as well that we picked up off your website. Take a look at some of these other 3D chalk images that he's done. And again, you have to realize these are on sidewalks, some of these images, and they really do appear 3D.
Those just look like the little beavers we saw this morning.
And you can go take your picture later on today.
I was going to say, those people look so lifelike. So it's the people standing on top of the canoe.
Oh, look at that. That is awesome.
Awesome. It looks like you're elevated on a maple leaf platform.
So you know what? Stop by, see Chalkmaster Dave this morning in front of the Eaton Center, right at the corner of Young and Dundas. You're watching Breakfast Television. We'll be back right after this. Stay with us.
That was a full production.
That was.